go to board control and toggle it till you see that display. Push and hold the board control button and it resets. You can also do it automatically every time you fuel. Go to driving information, trip data, individual, and change it to refueling. Every time you refuel the car, it will reset the trip data.